said, I was frightened when you called me. Though I believed in humanity on that day, and I feel that it is these instances that work as the glue that keep this rather broken world together in that sense. So I think that's gone into a monologue at this point of time. I think my favorite topic now is alcohol and abstaining from it, but I feel strangely cleansed, calm, and in control of my life more so than ever before. Life is being very, very kind to me. December 2016, I'm 68 now. So besides the physical, there's also the mental and the emotional baggage. So I would just say that you are not alone. And if I could find myself in the throes of alcoholism, and I could pull myself up, I said, you don't have to be a gulam, but you don't have to be a gulam. Shame on you. And that's the day I decided never again.